Daily numbers of cases are up. Hospital admissions are up. And COVID is now the fifth leading cause of deaths. And the bar of 1,000 deaths per day has now been reached. We record 2 to 3 times more cases per day compared to the April peak. We still observe 5 times less deaths. And the doubling time in hospital admissions is still 2 to 3 times longer. The pandemic won't reverse its course on its own, but we will. A proportional and targeted response is the way forward. Measures are tightening up in many countries in Europe, and this is good because they are absolutely necessary. They are appropriate and necessary responses to what the data is telling us.